Welcome back, everybody. This is BlueCinder.exe, and we are back with Spooky's House of Jump Scares. Sorry about that. I had to pause the game because we were being chased by the fucking Matsui or something like that. I don't remember. I'm not gonna stick around and find out again. Fuck, man. Scare the absolute fucking shit out of me. I don't deal with ghosts, dude. Like, seriously, I don't deal with ghosts. I already got fucking thrown across the room by something I couldn't fucking see. So, yeah, I'm gonna go a different way first. Shut up. I know what you guys are thinking. You guys are sick in the fucking head. God damn it, I went the wrong way. That's really cool. That looks like the specs on my glasses. Does our character wear glasses? Oh, that would be awesome to know. I need a mouse pad, seriously. Get the sensitivity just a little bit more up. It's probably because it's on a flat surface, that's probably why. I'm having to use this on my old tape at the moment, which is not the most reliable thing in the world, but it'll work for now. 95. Do y'all have anything new? Let's see. Specimen 1. Heart attack, really? You killed 4 people with a heart attack. Not bad. 2. Fatalities, 100. God damn, 137? Physical tearing. Okay. Specimen 3. I fucking hate you. Oh my god. End testing. Active. No shit. Total fatalities 43. Good fucking thing, too. His method of killing is infectious bites. Oh man, I hate you. Medically effective to aggressive subjects. Oh. Save. Oh my god. Fuck you, keep it bad for your step. Fuck you, G-Labs. Oh, god damn it. That fucking scared me. Why? Do you have answers? Okay.
In order to survive in this house, I need to keep writing notes. I must do everything. A certain...
What?
I
must do everything... Ah, man, I can't talk today. I must do everything a certain protagonist would, and hope this is... that this is one of the stories. One of those stories. So stupid. Why? So I wonder if all the people are still alive or dead. You're new. Please don't tell me there's a fucking spider. Does this stop me? Nope. Oh, it's right behind me, that's for fucking sure. Nope. See, every time. Went the right way, wrong way. Went the left way, right way. Watch. Guaranteed. Fucking dude. I fucking knew it. See? Every time. So I just need to go against my gut instinct. Because apparently it's the wiser side. Get off. Look, I know you don't want to fall off. But, hitting the corners and stopping. Oh god, here we go. Damn it. Oh god, no. What is all this shit? These look like chemical drops. You are some freaky ass drawings. You look like... I don't even want to say. I don't even think you can say that on YouTube.
Oh my god, I saw something move, I didn't know what the fuck it was.
Go. What the fuck is all this shit? Oh, you can go fuck yourself, bro. I don't even know. Oh god, whatever you do, just don't lose the placements of the doors. For fuck's sake, they're luminous and just, they're different colors as the ones you're, oh fuck. It's so disorienting. Epilepsy warning, guys, from everybody who's got it. Come on, I can't fucking see anything. Go. I think he's close. I think he's really fucking close. Go. Oh god. Oh, this is bullshit. Go. What are you waiting for? Oh my god, that's disorienting for me. What are you? Please don't tell me you're one of the levitating types. Oh, I'm so glad this is gonna stall you. Really? You can hit me that far away? Oh god, I'm covering that. I'm so fudged. I'm so fucked.
Get off me. Get off me.
Fuck you, man. Three of them. He is right behind me. Why the fuck did I go this way? Get off.
Go.
Oh my god, I hate this fucking monster already. Jesus Christ. I'm having so much trouble just trying to get in the room. Am I safe? Am I good? Fuck that, I'm gonna keep on going.